fly. Voice of an animal. Probably a fox, because I'm a little sly, but I can come out and get you when you don't know it.
So a chameleon's always trying to blend in. Have you ever been in a situation where you felt like you had to blend in?
Well, I actually go to an all-girls school, so I pretty much blend in really easily with the uniform, so that's not too hard.
And whose other red carpet style do you admire?
Whose red carpet style? You know, I actually just saw this girl. I don't know where she went, but she was wearing this really pretty blue strapless dress, and it really fit her shape, so I really liked that. But that was around here.
So what's like one beauty item you can't walk out the door without?
Mascara, definitely.
Any favorite brand or anything?
It's called Christian Dior Showtime. That's definitely my favorite because it just like, you know, with the lashes.
And today's Valentine's Day. What's the sweetest thing a guy's ever done for you?
You know, I know this is a little goofy, but my dad every morning, just him, you know, he'll be walking out the door to go to work and I'm still in bed and I just hear him calling, you know, saying, good night, I love you, well, good morning. And I love that. So probably the sweetest thing is just my dad always being there.
And what can fans expect in upcoming episodes of The Troop?
Oh my gosh, upcoming episodes, there are so many things. There's a lot of more fights, there's a lot of high school drama.